Squall and Wiley, don't like you guys very much right now. Everybody, and I shouldn't say everybody, I should say, Sprout, as you can see, is just fine meeting new cats, Squall is so upset that she was growly and then she just took it out on Teaspoon. I don't know if you caught that or not, but she just smacked him for no reason. Just because she's upset that there's a strange cat around. And this one doesn't mind at all. She's just fine with everybody. Very sneaky. Okay.
Yeah, I heard you. Where'd you do it? Logan, I'm sure I heard you vomit. Where'd you do it? Okay, Ari.
All right, we should have audio on the phone now. Took me a minute to decide to keep it on there, I guess. She's really good. Ari hissed at her every time he goes up to her. He wants to get right up on her and then hiss. And she doesn't care, as you saw. She doesn't react. I just didn't know if you knew that he was hissing at her. And then everybody else hasn't really reacted in any particular way yet, and she doesn't mind. I don't know what Teaspoon's thinking, because I haven't seen him with any new cats yet. But he's definitely interested. He's been following her around since he saw her. Oh, okay. No, you can't go in there. She's really interested in the oven for some reason. Oh, you want to see what's up there? This is where all my coffee is. It's kind of a mess. He's still stalking her. Where'd she go? I lost track of her. There she is. No, this gives me a minute.
You just want to be wherever I am, huh? Well, I gotta go clean up though, and I gotta make myself some dinner. I can't watch you the whole time. All right, you wait here. You're very good. Oh, I don't leave me. Don't leave me.